फर्स्ट थिंग तो स्क्रैप एग्जाम्स है, इतने पेपर वेस्ट होता है. और बट ऑन अ वेरी सीरियस नोट, फर्स्ट थिंग दैट वी शुड नॉट लिटर मैन. फर्स्ट थिंग हमें लिटर नहीं करना चाहिए. वी शुड कीप आर वाटर बॉटल्स विद अस, गो एंड थ्रो इट इन द डस्टबिन्स. वी शुड कीप आर वेस्ट विद अस, जहाँ डस्टबिन्स मिले वहाँ पे फेंकना चाहिए.
एंड इवन यू नो व्हेन यू आर वॉकिंग अराउंड, व्हेन यू सी थिंग्स फॉलन डाउन, यू नो टेक पिक देम अप एंड थ्रो इट. यू नो जस्ट टेक्स 2 seconds ऑफ योर टाइम. इफ यू सी अ यू नो 100 rupee नोट और समथिंग फॉलन डाउन, यू पिक इट अप, देन व्हाई नॉट अ पीस ऑफ पेपर.
Not litter around, firstly. Secondly, we can, you know, save the environment by not polluting, as in, you know, using more of public transport.
See, it's not only about planting trees and, you know, finishing it off. Your work starts over there. You take care of those trees, you water them daily. And environment, even electricity, as a matter of fact, when you leave your rooms, classrooms, anything, just bother to turn those switches off. It just takes like 2 to 3 seconds of your time.
Save electricity, save water, not to litter around, as in litter not only the places around, but also water and rivers, lakes, everything.
So other than the tree plantation, I think the compost bit, which is the Swachh Bharat Abhiyan, supporting that is a really good cause. More than planting it, if we clean the area first, then it'll be easier for the other people to plant as well, the common people who want to plant it, but they can't because it's dirty. So cleaning it and supporting the Swachh Bharat or Clean Mumbai campaign is also a good cause.
There are many other ideas that we can help and support. Like one of the ideas that we are supporting over here is a compost pit. We've turned Colosseum 16, Colosseum 17, Mithibai College Initiative had turned a garbage disposal ground into a plantation area. And from our land, we have given part of our land in which can be turned into a compost pit. And that is done by biodegradable waste, using the biodegradable waste and turning it into an organic farming area.
There are small steps which each one of us should start taking, is like not throwing the wrappers here and there, and wherever we see plastic around, we should pick it up and throw it in the bin. If all of us start keeping our surroundings clean, we can contribute in a very large way.
That technology has a saturation point, and I feel that we rely too much on technology all the time, like Facebook. If we ever, and WhatsApp, if we ever, like, our phones are off and we can't use it for a while.